Today we learn about the double shoe brake. As we discussed in the last video, the working of the single shoe brake, and here we are using the double shoe brake, in which we have a drum and two shoe brakes are on both the sides, and this is the brake lever. And the working of this double shoe brake, as we can see, as the drum start to rotate, when applying the brake with the help of lever, it will stop as. So this type of brake generally be seen bicycle, and this is very useful for the kinematics of machine students who can learn about the study of the brakes. This is very useful. And thank you. Today we discuss about double shoe brake. And for getting more mechanical videos, you can subscribe on NUniverse 22. Thank you.